land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. We bear our banners aloft, boots like drums, our cadence quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to defeat? Spare and death. A feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
hated it. What if it ran off? Someone's dying for this.
Determination!
All right, the big
unexpected!
Determination! Determination!
Unexpected.
Oh!
gods.
Sometimes I like to take a bow.
Do you fear me? You should fear me.
Come, show me what you can do. Death to the orcs!
Off there, no.
All for die.
You ready to die?
up above!
This rubble into shape.
This road's ours. Anyone gets near, they're dead.
checkpoint is ours. Leave none of them standing.
Weapons, and we'll talk this out like friends.
No.
Why not? Why can't we be friends?
Snarfu.
The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ethel. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
We'll never take the city! Only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Oh, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Mm-hmm.
Beast is in range. Destroy it.
For the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help. Venus Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Move faster!
The Sage Beast betrayed us! They can do that?
The Dark Lord spreads free!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob.